Thank you. back. We've really missed you. We missed playing for a year and a half. You wouldn't believe the number of emails that we received. When are we going to start playing again? Well, there's a problem with that. So, this is our 34th season, the second time over, because we haven't been here for a year and a half. So, we're glad to welcome you to our 34th season. And it's beginning in our normal season time in November. So hopefully we'll be able to bring you a full season this year, and we have a number of more concerts ready for our season. Take a look in the insert that's in your bulletin there, and you'll be able to see the holiday concert of Martin Luther King. The last time we did play was the Martin Luther King concert in 2020. So we're really happy to be back to play again for you. My name is Dave Tiller, I'm the president of the orchestra. Thank you all for purchasing tickets and supporting the orchestra. We really appreciate it. These are tough times for everyone, and we really appreciate your support. How many young piano students do we have here? I think I see a few. Yeah. Next, we're going to play a symphony by Felix Mendelssohn, and then we're going to take a short intermission. All right, we don't have any champagne to sell you in the lobby like we do at the Kennedy Center, so don't go too far away. You want to get back in your seats. And those of you who are young piano students, after the intermission, with your parents' permission, you're going to want to try to make sure you sit so you can see the piano. Okay? Good. I know a number of you know our pianist today. So make sure you get a good seat when you come back from intermission. And with that, like the rest of the orchestra, I have a lot of notes to play. So I'm going to get back to the percussion section, and we'll be on with the show. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.